Okay. Got it?
Ooh.
We've waited this long to get our hands on the evidence we need. Don't get us killed now, Hunter!
I hardly slept a wink last night. I'm so excited to go out and see this new piece of evidence.
The slag was found in the desert area of the wildfire. Guide us there safely, partner. One thing's for sure, the environment here is completely different from the ancient forest.
Yes. The wildfire waste features a mixture of dry land and swamps, which naturally supports its own unique ecosystem.
Hey, look! A waterfall!
The water filters down through the sand and collects in the lower areas, thus creating a mire.
Oh, great. We get to go uphill now.
Come on now, my dear handler. Put your back in it.
Look at that insect. Is that some type of beetle?
The wildlife here are quite resilient creatures. They have adapted excellently to the dry climate.
Even the plants have learned to survive. The fruit scattered throughout the area has a hard shell that helps retain moisture.
Dear me, we made it. Can we have a break now?
Look, the wildfire. That's where we'll find what we came for.
But we still have a ways to go.
Well, on we go. Actually, downhill might be worse. This is so heavy.
Did you hear that?
Everyone, be careful. Mind checking it out for a...
No, dear me! Arathian!
Jumping jaggies! Arathian!
You know what this means, my friends. In times like these, it is important to stay calm.
And run for your life!
Go, go, go! Just move on through! You might be able to use your slinger to create some kind of noise and distractor.
Now! Run!
Go, go, go!
Run for your life!
Oh.
terrifyingly close.
Hell hath no fury like a Wrathian scorn. Well, like any Wrathian, actually.
But she could provide the commission with valuable data. Hunter, I couldn't trouble you for a sample, could I? Certainly seems to exceed the measurements in all the guild's writings.
I wonder, how many years does it take for a beast like this to grow to such an enormous size?
Oh look, a Theros!
An herbivore native to this region. Wait. Why are they running?
They look scared.
See? When Apseros feel threatened, they assume a defensive posture.
Whatever's out there, it could be a danger to us too. We have to be careful. Finally, I thought we'd never get here.
Look at it. Glorious. It is absolutely massive. What a magnificent specimen.
We're almost there. Keep it up!
The evidence is within sight! You've done a fine job, Hunter!
Let's see what kind of present Zora Magdaros has left for us.
Come on! That's a thorn pod, a powerful type of slinger ammo. Attacking the part it's latched onto deals blunt damage. You can use scatter nut as slinger ammo. It's good for staggering monsters.
Glad you're back. Oh, don't worry. I found a safe place for the scholars to hide. I guess I'll go round them up. Wait for us back at camp.
You there. Are you part of the Fifth Fleet? Then that means the Elder Crossing is upon us again. The years fly by faster than I can count them. I too am a hunter of the First Fleet. Might I trouble you to share your tale with me? Let's find a suitable place. So, my old friends are well. Praise be. It sounds like the good scholars are as incorrigible as ever. Might I ask, are you tracking the monster that dropped that massive slag? I as well. It seems so easy. Follow the trail, find the truth. Well, it has been a pleasure. Nearby, you will find my camp. I trust it will be of some avail to you and the others. Please pass a message on to the commander that I am safe. But a force compels me on, and I intend to see where it takes me. If you too feel so compelled, then we will cross paths again at the end of all.
Was that who I think it was?